Curley needs to score to tie this one up. Calvert Hall's got possession. We're under a minute. The Hall leads 3-2.